backhanded reference to the black robes they wore. You didn't bring yours, did you? Close enough. Significant. The British blamed the Black Robe Regiment for an awful lot of the emotion and intensity and devotion that came behind our revolution. And like those who came before, Pastor Lear has often spoken at the New Hampshire legislature. He's been one of the most outspoken clergymen in the United States, defending innocent human life and the values that each and every one of us hold dear. As a leader of the current Black Robe Regiment, he has encouraged clergy to fearlessly engage on these issues in the public square without fear. Without fear. I want you to think about this, a reprisal. How many of us have gotten some of that this week?